Say hi.
Hi.
What are we going to do today?
Toys.
We're going to grandma's today? Yeah? Okay, guys. Hold on, Mama. Mama is in the sun. I don't have the keys. Jessica went to go lock the door real quick because we had too much stuff in our hands and I had to take the trash out. Well, Mama, say hi.
Mommy.
No, Mommy's right there. Look. You see her? You see Mommy? No? Right there? Yeah? You see her? Hold on, we're gonna move the sun right now, okay, Mama?
Okay, baby.
Alright, guys. We're going to the store really quick to get some chips and stuff. So, yeah. And Jessica gets chips for the barbecue, and then she gets her hot Cheetos or her hot chips, whatever. That's how you know she's Latina.
What? How?
Yeah, Jessica, hold on. Jessica's one of those people that had in school, when she went to school, she was one of those people, hold on, give me the bag. She'd be like this. She'd hold the bag like this with her two hot Cheeto fingers. And she'd be like, she'd go like this every 5 seconds. And then like her like this. Or she'd have it in her backpack and she'd like. Right?
No.
No. Liar. Cat.
Never.
Cat. And then when somebody's like, can I have some? Be like, no, get your own, fool.
Shut up.
On God. No kizzy.
I would not do that. I always share.
With her little hoop ring. I always share my butt. Where'd the sharing go? Because she don't share nothing with me. Alright, we're gonna go back. Now she don't want to be in frame. Now she don't want to be in frame. I didn't put gel or nothing, but fuck it. And then, of course, we're paying at the cash register. And Jessica... Hold on.
I forgot something.
Uh-huh. You got the onion powder, but do we even have sour cream for it?
Let's hope so.
Okay.
Actually, let me call and find out before we leave, because then we're going to leave and you're going to be like...
Jessica's in school, like, wanting everyone to know she had hot Cheetos. She's like...
I'm done with him. Done. Return to sender?
It's gonna be hard. After I got married, my family packed up their house and left. Just kidding.
Babe, do we have sour cream?
Do they have sour cream? Because I just mentioned to Jessica. No.
No? Okay.
They don't have sour cream.
We're gonna get some then. Alright.
Okay, bye.
It's probably like, why the hell do you need sour cream for burgers?
You're annoying. I'm gonna get some chick's number in there too.
Good. Better pay for the sour cream.
We'll see. I'm gonna have to strip first.
You stupid. Say bye to YouTube. You'll be back.
Hey, we got beer. Hey, but what do we do, Money Show? What do we do?
Huh?
We drink responsibly, right?
Yes.
Okay. Jessica's mad because I didn't give her a besito.
Can I help you, good sir?
Yeah, Jessica hasn't eaten, so she's mad right now. Thank you, Bessie Doe.
And then she pushed me out the way super hard.
Oh my gosh.
And she hits the camera. And she just is really abusing when she's hungry. So I gotta, you know, I gotta buy her food all the time. I gotta buy her food all the time. And she'll scratch me with those nails.
Oh, okay, because I always have nails on.
Yep. Yep. Help. My cry for help, guys.
Shut up!
This one too. Abusive.
This is my cry for help.
Yes. Oh! It's right there. I have not drank at all. I still have this.
Oh, we're like...
It's like a big old monstrosity right here. No,
you know what's funny? You know what's funny as shit?
We're at the store and I've never drank like Budweiser.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
It's good. I mean, it's like, you know.
I know. I only drank what? You had Bud Light.
I've always drank Bud Light.
You drink Coronas and stuff?
No, but you know, let me tell you something.
It's fucking me up.
You know what's funny is that, like, every time, you know, you're recording or whatever, I always, like, you know, fuck you, pick this and this and that. And she's like, shut up, he's recording.
Right?
But I hear you, like, with your brothers and shit, and you got, fuck that.
It's all pussy, pussy,
yeah,
pussy.
Yeah, exactly.
Suck dick.
And I told her, I said, check it out.
Oh my god.
No.
Hey, my brother's a vulgar. I'm fucked up right now.
Hola.
Yeah, I spoke to him on my tip. Where?
Bye. Alright guys, we left Jessica's parents' house. I drank, got buzzed, and fell asleep for 3 hours or something, like 2 hours, something like that. Anyway, I'm not gonna talk about that. We're at the store now, so. We're gonna get stuff at the store and then go home. So. I don't know what I got. I'm gonna have to go back and look at what I videotaped when I was buzzed. Please drink responsibly. And know your limits. Say hi, Melly. Say hi.
Hi.
Those phones.